changed more in the last 5 years than they have in the last 20. And what's changed is that they've already investigated you, your product, your service, before you've even walked in the door. Buyers have evaluated and investigated the sellers themselves, the suppliers, and the competitive marketplace. And all of that happens before they've had their first touch point with a seller. Our research shows that 68% of B2B buyers find accessing information online far superior to interacting with a salesperson. The last thing buyers want is to be told what they already know, and that's information about the product and solution. What buyers want is they want to learn something new, they want to understand how your product and service measurably impacts their business performance, and they want sellers to flip on the fly to talk about what they care about. The good news is B2B marketing and sales leaders are investing in these tools. 48% of B2B firms have or plan to invest in content management solutions by 2018. Our data suggests that evolved selling leads to happier customers, increased upsells and cross-sells, and extended contract terms. If B2B sellers deliver value and insights, buyers will respond.